Hello, and welcome to section 1.3. In this section, we introduce vectors. Now, technically, vectors are just a special kind of matrix, but the way we use them tends to be very different from the way we use other matrices. Having introduced vectors, we'll introduce vector equations and see how systems of linear equations can be rewritten as vector equations and vice versa.